Our apartments never smelled like smoke. Maybe I just got used to it, I didn't notice. But definitely, most of the people smoke. And so, you're in the subway or in a bus, and the guy next to you is smoking, and yeah, you just have to get used to it. I mean, for a while, I kind of would walk away or turn my head or whatever, but then there's just another guy smoking, so it's, I don't know, sometimes you just can't get away from it. You just get used to it and deal with it, I guess.